You must take decisions with your loved ones. I can give you my expert opinion on what the best course of treatment will be, considering each patient's past, medical history, and condition. But at times, several treatment options that are equally effective are available, and a joint decision needs to be taken. It is important for me to present all the risks and realistic benefits in a way that you can understand. It is not your fault if you do not understand, but you must definitely ask me questions till you understand every aspect of it. This is very important information for you and your family to decide whether the potential benefits are worth the risk.
Doctor, we are new to all of this. We have never dealt with cancer before. We don't know anything about it. How much of danger are we in?
There is not always a 100% chance of success for a certain treatment. You will need to understand the risk, benefits, and the treatment in order to give your input to the doctor. Remember, your input is very important. This includes your preferences around the treatment, cultural values, financial constraints, and your priorities in all of the above. For example, if there is a large risk of leg paralysis with a certain surgery, then we'll change the treatment. Some people prefer chemotherapy, while some people prefer something else.
So what do you think are our best options, doctor? Direct surgery?
For your cancer, that is certainly one good option. Another option may be to receive chemotherapy first to hope to shrink the tumor before the surgery. I'll go into the detail with each of the options.
Is there any other way we can be helped in taking this decision?
You can take help from a counselor or other patients and families who have gone through this experience. Knowing about the condition will not only help you go through the treatment better, but it will also help you cope with the side effects of it.